This video demonstrates how to create a stream view in the OCS portal. On the OCS portal homepage, click here to display the menu. Under Data Management, click Sequential Data Store. On the Sequential Data Store page, select the namespace that contains the streams and types you want to work with, and then select Stream Views. Click Add Stream View to open the Add Stream View window. The Add Stream View window allows you to define the source type and target type for the stream view. Provide an ID and name for the stream view, and then provide a description. Click Source Type, and then select the type with the properties you'd like to use. Then, click Target Type and select the type to use as the basis for the stream view. Click Next to display the Property Mappings dialog. The Property Mappings dialog allows you to select properties to map from the source type to the target type for the stream view. For each property you want to map from the source type, you must select a property in the target type for it to replace. In the Property Mappings dialog, click the Add Property Mapping link. Select an option from this dropdown that displays the properties defined for the selected source type. Then, select an option from this dropdown to select a target property. It's important to remember that you can only map properties of the same data type to one another. Mapping properties of incompatible data types to one another results in an error. Click the Add Property Mapping link to select another source and target property pair. Click Save after you have selected all properties that you want to map. The resulting stream view contains the target type properties along with substitutions for mapped source type properties.